The religion with the highest rate of growth in the world is Islam. Islam is a religion founded in the 7th century, and it has followers in many parts of the world. The growth of Islam can be attributed to various factors, such as population growth in regions where Islam is the dominant religion, as well as conversion of individuals to the faith. It is important to note that the growth of a religion does not determine its truth or value, as religious beliefs are personal and subjective.